Hi there, my name's Stephen Dickey. I'm the head animal keeper of Tropical World. These are some new butterfly chrysalis that have just come in from Costa Rica. Now when you look at them, they're all different shapes and different sizes. And when you see the ones right at the end, you can see the golden coloration of them. Now the main reason for them being golden is actually to reflect vegetation that's around them. And it makes them extremely well camouflaged and they blend into their surroundings. So when they're on their own, they look really obvious to us, but if they were hanging on a branch in amongst a whole load of vegetation, they're pretty much invisible. When we're sort of attaching the chrysalis onto the canes, sometimes they will wiggle around a little bit, and the main reason for that is to try and scare potential predators away. If something's twitching around, it'll just be a little bit sort of confusing. Before they're going to hatch, they normally become pretty transparent and you can see the butterfly inside the chrysalis. And then you know that within the next couple of hours, it's going to emerge. When they come out, obviously their wings are all folded up, so they have to pump blood into the veins of their wings to fully expand them. They then suck the blood back into their bodies, which then allows their wings to dry. And then eventually, once they're fully hardened, they're capable of flight.